Oh my God, think about it. If the Indians were willing to pay a little bit of money, alright, a lot of money, but still, if they were willing to pay to hold on to their players, right now we'd still have CeCe, right now we'd still have Cliff Lee and Victor Martinez. Can you believe this? Instead of holding on to these young, talented guys, we just traded them for a bunch of young prospects. And sure, maybe these prospects are gonna be good someday, but by the time they get really good, they'll probably just trade them for more prospects. And over and over and over and over and over again. Oh my God, Cleveland Indians management, why don't you hold on to your best players? And don't you complain about money. Don't complain about the fact that people aren't coming to see the games. If you pay enough money for the good players, guess what? We're gonna show up to the games. We don't wanna watch a bunch of prospects playing on the major league team, especially considering that you're just gonna trade them when they get good. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, we could still have CeCe and Cliff Lee and Victor Martinez. Uh-oh-oh, Cliff Lee and CeCe and Victor Martinez. I can't believe this.